Welcome to Devil Diamond for tonight's 6A semifinal matchup between the Rockwall-Heath Hawks and the Smithson Valley Rangers. Alright fans, it's now time to meet our teams for tonight's 6A semifinal matchup. First, let's meet the designated visiting team, the Rockwall-Heath Hawks. First, let's meet the reserves. Number 3, Trevor Burgess. Number 6, Andrew Daniels. Number 8, Brock Peter. Number 10, Ryan Butler. Number 12, Colin Lyles. Number 13, Hayden Johnson. Number 14, Leighton Nolly. Number 17, Josh Hoover. Number 18, Trevor Tranberg. Number 20, Clayton Wakefield. Number 22, Paige Sharp. Number 23, Gage Barkley. Number 27, Brandon LaRusso. Number 34, Matthew Witt. Number 43, PJ Wydra. And number 44, Jax Ortiz. Now, let's get the starters for the Hawks. Leading off, shortstop, number 5, Carson Croca. Batting second, designated hitter, number 4, Jet Williams. Batting third, the catcher, number 9, Kevin Mazzell. Batting cleanup, right fielder, number 25, Caston Mason. Batting fifth, left fielder, number 21, Zach Wright. Batting sixth, first baseman, number 7, Caleb Hoover. Batting seventh, third baseman, number 19, Johnny Lowe. Batting eighth, second baseman, number 16, Hayden Fibash. And batting ninth, center fielder, number 2, Alex Sowers. On the mound for the Hawks, number 1, Taylor Bowman. The Hawks are led by head coach Greg Harvey. He is assisted by Stephen Arias, Garrett Canfield, and Drew Lancaster. Those are the Rockwall-Heath Hawks. Now, let's meet the designated home team, the Smithson Valley Rangers. center reserve. Number 5, Andrew Magala. Number 6, Jackson Elizondo. Number 7, Jax LeGrand. Number 10, Jacob Cernahaus. Number 11, Will Strachan. Number 16, Wyatt Hansen. Number 20, Cade Hansen. Number 26, Grayson Havens. Number 30, Dylan DeMol. Number 31, MJ Espinosa. Number 32, Cooper Burgess. Number 35, Ryan Chaffin. Number 37, Zach Gingrich. And number 40, Caden Booth. Now let's meet the starting lineup for the Rangers. Leading off, center fielder number 4, Kaysen Wells. Batting second, right fielder number 19, Tim Arguello. Batting third, first baseman number 22, David DeHoyos. Batting cleanup, left fielder number 9, Garrett Brooks. Batting fifth, catcher number 28, Ethan Gonzalez. Batting sixth, third baseman number 8, John Garza. Batting seventh, designated hitter number 21, Christian Keller. Batting eighth, shortstop number 2, Ryan Ruff. Batting ninth, second baseman number 12, Cameron Hodges. On the mound for the Rangers, number 17, Brendan Taylor. The Rangers are led by head coach Chad Kay. He's assisted by Lane Bowman, Russell Doge, and Sebastian Sanchez. Those are the Smithson Valley Rangers. Fans, be sure to download the UIL, search UIL State in the iTunes or Android App Store today. And the UIL baseball program has gone digital this year and is available to view on your smartphone or digital device. UIL updates, find us on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Show your school spirit by using the official hashtag of the UIL, UIL State. Balfour is proud to be a corporate sponsor for the UIL and to provide providing graduation products and rings to Texas schools since 1915. Check out balfour.com for more information. catcher, number 9, Kevin Bazell.
Yeah. this side.
Thank you.
or middle school movies for Brooks.
Thank you.
extension bands. Now to pitch for Smithson Valley. Center fielder, number 2, Alex Stowers. Thank you. by Mike Spaulding. Contact your local dealer for more information or visit Spaulding.com. Second baseman, number 12, Cameron Hodges. Thank you.
Thank you.
Not batting. Now batting first baseman number 7, Caleb. Now batting.
Yeah.
Batting designated hitter number 21, Christian Keller. Thank you. Number 10, Ryan Butler, running at first base. Now batting shortstop, number 5, Carson Croca. Now batting second baseman number 12, Cameron Hodges. Now batting center fielder number 4, Cason Wells.
Up, up, up.
Now batting first baseman number 22, David De Hoyos. Thank you. 9, Garrett Brooks. Gonzalez.